Hardest Bars Season 7, Episode 29, season finale.
Final one of the season. We're about to wrap it up now.
You feel me? 29 weeks we've been going ham.
As we've been doing, yeah, we've been going ham, you know, with the only show you see.
Every week, without fail, that's what I'm saying. But we've got a nice chart for you guys, a nice little top five, just to close it off. So enough of the talking, number five.
So in at number five this week, we got Young Tribes with his MMF freestyle going in here. You know, he's been keeping up a good work rate this
year. Definitely. Yeah, he's been doing his fun stuff.
Obviously, he dropped his mixtape a couple months back.
Yeah.
He's got a new Behind Bars.
Out now.
Out there, out right now. Make sure you go watch that. Hopefully, we'll get a bit more from him throughout the year.
I like his way. Still, he's bringing out a consistency of videos now, which I wanted from him because his tape was solid and I thought that there was bad choices he could have done. Yeah, but obviously, he's got more to say now, so we're going to see a flood of videos and all types of things. So, shouts to him, going hard, had to be in the chart, number five. Check it out. Yeah,
fuck trying to get a deal, went gold 3 times on my chain. You wanna talk about bandos? I was in it with the ism. You wanna talk about bandos? Been whipping in the kitchen. In a bando is where we would come back and split it after we licked it. I was in and out the bando till the feds come and hit it.
Number four this week, we've got LD on Trapping Alive, you know, 6-7 featuring Reeks, big tune, had to point out LD going ham. He's been going ham on a load of freestyles and that, but I just had to pick him up for this one. I think he just spazzed on this one here still. Yeah.
I like this one here, so I bang this a lot secretly, you get me? A lot of energy.
Yeah.
Real tough, you get me? LD just shuts it down and there.
Most definitely.
They've been keeping up kind of a good work rate as well, to be fair, you get me? So. Hopefully we'll see a bit more. I think I was working on another tape with Khan, so...
Yeah. Is it In Skins We Trust?
Yeah.
Something like that?
Right there, yeah.
Most definitely. So look out for In Skins We Trust. Hold tight everyone else who's on the tune, Dimzy and Reeks, but this is LD, number four, Hardest Bars.
I just left my flat. 17 missed calls, that's a hell of rats, but I'ma make that back. Just got a box of the am, let 3 nines go, I gotta stretch that pack. A line, hella catch, no grub. You know I need to link ASAP. Off for one cap, couple bones for a yard. You know they're gonna take that crap. 2-4 for a O, double that P for a show. Still do roll for my bros. Pull up like nobody blow. The feds got Doggy and Django, trapped in a case like a Rambo. Hella packs get wrapped in a bango. Made a drink sweeter than mango.
Number three this week, we got Benny Banks. Turn of Benny Banks with Behind Bars. Now here, what I like about this is just, again, it's just honesty, it's just real rap.
It's the Benny man, not like this is the Benny man. That's what I like to hear.
Exactly, that's what I mean, man.
It's breaking it down, keeping it real, honest.
Yeah.
Yeah, lads. No thoughts with that, fam. Yep.
That's what I'm saying.
Q&Q. Wait,
most definitely. He's got a new thing dropping actually. Him and Blacks, BMB, like a little something's coming, but you guys will see that. But yeah, no, I had to put him out in this one, number three, with them Pain Real Life Bars. This is what we all know him for. Had to be in the chart. Number three, let's get it.
First they love you, then they love you not. Like everybody up your ass when you at the top. All the man and play their parts, they all on their jobs, turning up until it's time to work and then they turning off. I know, everybody tryna earn a buck, but being disloyal didn't earn no trust. Nope, these fake brothers, I don't give them love. They tryna kill my character and find it wouldn't bar. I fell off the top of my game, my personality changed, but my heart remained in its place. Look, you can see the pain in my face, how I go back to having hardly any food on my plate.
So in at number two this week, we've got Avelino, Money Over Everything, you know. I heard this a couple of shows I went to, from then I could see it was a big tune.
Definitely.
You know Avelino, real lyrical guy,
yeah.
That shows his ability, love the hook as well.
The thing about him, yeah, it's mad because I know he's affiliated with Wretch, but he does remind me of a young Wretch the more I see him. Like the wordplays up there, the technicalness, and he's everything about it. He's a young Wretch, but I like him still. He's very unique, very relaxed and chilled with it. Like, it's not forced.
It's real simple, effortless.
So number two this week, Money Over Everything. Check it out.
Eyes squinting, cause the future's bright. Spotlight can get used to mine. Yeah, Cross me and get crucified. Should I kill the game or kill the game? Go on, you decide. Death before dishonor. I'd rather lose my life, cause you can go from getting by to Dubai no more. Shoebox it out the shoe inside. Let my crew inside. They only move to guys, they move to guys. Oh lord. Top down in the winner. That's a winner. Real recognized realer. I'm normally hit or miss. I'm with my missus. Am I here? Am I here? Never misses. Pull the track. That's a trigger. Yeah, you don't wanna do this. Nah, you don't wanna do this. The school of hard knocks just lost a student. If not the best, then I'm a problem. I'm a proper nuisance. Money talks and you're not as fluent. Nah.
So guys, gonna take a break, 5-2.
Yep.
And I know we ain't had one in ages, but it's the season finale, innit?
It's only right we have one now.
It's only right we give you guys a freestyle. So this is the last freestyle of the season. So check it out here, check this out.
Go check out Clap For Me. My section on the way. We got Coalition Entertainment. It's Flycam. It's K Marco. And I write my own bars, innit? Situated in the middle of a situation, infatuated with the effect of infatuation. Celebrating the fact that life is a celebration. Elated that I'm hella faded off my meditation. And I'm higher for life and the weed is my elevation. Raising the bar and levels of dedication. Knowledge is power, so hit them with education. Try to teach them a little something about what they're facing. Facing, you ain't dealing with nothing that's freaking basic. Might as well run with my team, you can't replace it. Chat shit and my team are quick to give you a facelift. You dream about your dream, but nigga, we chasing. We handle shit straight, nigga, you chasing. We get shit wavy, but nigga, you wasting. Waste cadets, you niggas in training. To be waste men on the blocks complaining, huh? You know we get it, you got it, it's good. Couple gentlemen, but most of my niggas is hood. Is what it is, handle beers like you know we could. They can't even handle their own kids like they know they should. Talking about they baking bread, but they ain't scraping rice. And when they do, they buy a Gucci belt, they think it's nice. They give me hype talk, they must have thought I was the type. To fuck a bitch, boys, I probably give it a bitch the pipe. So pussy pipe down, you don't really live that life. And that's alright, just be true to the words you write. Like, just be true to them bears you hype. Cause those bears ain't there when you dare to fight. Think about it carefully, like you ain't heard of me. I murdered these worth a free burn, I'm at a third degree. Think about it carefully, painting pictures so perfectly. Can't even hurt my team, every nigga's like Hercules. Blazed, for less than a score, for less than a draw. Which bitch left in less than a draw, so left on the fours. Never spending cleft on the fourth. I'll meet my death on my door, or leave a bitch's body under the floor. Your bitch is the bore, she thinks I'm here to build a rapport. Never beating it raw, pussy beating raw to the core. I go on and on repeatedly till the pussy gets sore. I'm one of the meanest, keenest, lyrical geniuses. Style's crazy like my bitch is carving food penises. I'm meanest, one hard bastard with the mean missus. Always smoking hydro, so my queen's getting lean kisses. Never give gal them the jeans and wishes. Never lick the plate but end up with the clean dishes. And I'm vicious, I don't care about whose teenus is. I kill every member just to show you that I mean business. I focus my mind and I focus on grime. The hocus pocus never did time, but I focus on crime. So have you noticed that I stay focused up on the grind? Driving around in a full focus, that's not mine. So you can see that I lock my shine. It's 79 with plenty of rhymes to leave niggas clutching the nine. But if they can't finish me off with a quick draw faster than mine, cracking the backs and I'm blasting the spine. I'm a freaking rascal at times, leave bombs and ticking parcel at times. Cause I'm a mastermind that's master than mine. Other words, I'm a disaster of sky. Cause dangerous why? Cause I'm the type that aims for the eye. Spill a tear, that's so it's blood that you cry. Realize you want a stairwell to heaven, but you ain't high. In other words, nigga, you might die. But if I catch you on the smoking weed, nigga, then you might get a blight. Cold out here, yeah, the snow up on the streets. Used to keep it warm by selling snow up on the streets. Always had the meanest, coldest flow up on the streets. But now I supply the crap when I flow it on the beat. Like whips are European, chicks are European. Even though she's European, yeah, she looks the Caribbean. Been humble for so long, it's fucking what I'm being. Feel like I'm immortal, I'm a regular human being. See, I'm space boy fly with it, space boy fly with it. Grades out of this world, I'm space boy high with it. Fucking with my team, you know that I'm a ride with it. Fucking with my dream, you know that I'ma die for it. I'm back, bitches, back with a vengeance. Backed up with a big man style like two henchmen. Pussy, thinking you're big, then stay denched and catch him up in the gym while he's benching. All black, walking round like he all that, nigga with the all black, walking round like he all that,
Who said that bar, guys? Last week, it was Snap Capone. And it just makes sense that we don't even say nothing now, because when am I going to let you guys know that... Yeah, what, 6 months next year? Like, you know what I mean? Saying, so, shout out to everyone who's ever contributed, you know, commented, added us, all of those good things. Shout out to everyone for that. But like I said, we're not going to do the next one now because this is the season finale. So let's just get to number one. And see, he's going to close off the season with a number one. Let's get it. Number one this week, guys. Now, before me and B4 get into it, last week on the comments, I see bare people chatting shit. Whiteness in the chart, da-da-da. Like you don't watch our show every weekend, and like you don't know from what day to what day.
Come on, man. Playing games.
But anyway, the more important thing is number one, Cadet, Slut Freestyle. Now, I must say, this has been a mad wave on the internet.
I'm asking everywhere, everyone's talking about it.
Everyone, girls, boys, cats, dogs, grannies, babies, everyone has heard this freestyle right here. And what's mad about it is that 95% of boys can relate to it in some sort of way.
Some sort of way, yeah. Speaking real honestly.
Yeah, definitely, definitely.
It's been a long time coming for Cadet, but like... He's always been active, you know, but I feel like this one is us.
Definitely. And the thing about him as well is that, like I said, like you said, it's not a long time coming, he's been there. But ever since the SB and he switched it, and I had a chat with him, and he, I said, yeah, stay on that lane, he's been killing it, and I love this. So I know that an official video is coming, you should know exactly who done the official video. But yeah, number one this week, Cadet. We're going to let you guys work out to that.
Yep.
He was number one to close off the season. Myself, Joey Clipstar.
Myself, Arthur Bar.
And you're going to see us around. You're going to see us doing things. And when we're going to be back, I don't know, but we're out here always. So love to all the fans. Love to everyone supporting. And we'll be back soon enough. Shit.
Then I went college and I linked up with my boo thing. And I took her off for one light skin you. We wouldn't fuck but we'd do things. And I cheated on her, she took me back and then she left me as you do. You know if you take a girl from someone, she can get taken from you. Now these times she's doing her thing but she won't tell me that it's over. And my cousin he pre'd the whole thing but he's moving like it's kosher. And I can't lie, that fucked me up and that might be why I turned cold. Cause she done that monkey bar thing when you swing on but you don't let go.